against Ashraf Agoro. Chase on this near side for Gion. Gion trying to find his way past to Jurobeo, and in the end he gives away the free kick. So how will Togo respond to that? That's a free kick, is it? No, it's not. Way through. One challenge. And a late charge from Urusama as well, the tall captain who's coming forward to the edge of the penalty area there. And Urusama gets his head to it. Oh, is making a run in the middle, the centre forward. It's in behind him. Just beaten to it by the right back to Shoya Agbo. On tournament. Try and put pressure on. One by Lee. Dejoy Agbo with the powerful header. It's Dejoy Agbo. Pitch. Play continues that. Header away by Klidje. In long by Lee. Should be tied in by Dejoy Agbo. Just able to hold off the advances there. Oh, nicely done. Cho, two in the middle to aim for. Can't find either of them as it's cleared away by Dejoy Agbo. Approach half time. He'll be delighted. Dejoy Agbo. Taken down by Dejoy Agbo. Just able to team talk. Chung Yong Jang, the South Korean coach. Agoro. Timed his run well.
France to come and South Korea as well. So this is the Togo lineup chosen by Jean-Paul Abalo. We know that Jorgen Aglim passed South Korea, game from which I'm sure all the Koreans will have learned plenty. A young, developing side. Let's see. Everton's under 20s. There's Jean-Paul Abalo. This young Scotland side. Kojovi, Joey Agbo. Punishingly long throw, hasn't he? What a start for Thomas Wagodo. Les Éperviers, this young Togo side, the Sparrow Hawk. Given away there by Johnston. Here's Joey Agbo. Push in the back. That's the way that he went in. Will be one of the issues. Mesen Tuji. Now Joey Agbo. That's Boko. Wide from Boko. Forward by Joyanko. Arthur was on loan at Edinburgh City last year. Hibs youth player. Scotland feel the better side on balance, but couldn't argue too much with Marco Boko. Joey Agbo. There's Joy Agbo. Joy Agbo. Mensa. There's Joy Agbo.
Fais-le, 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 fais